Hi, and welcome to another installment of My Favorite Masters Moments. This is number two, and this involves the 1986 Masters, which at that time I'd never really cared about the Masters, didn't really know anything about the Masters, but I knew Jack Nicklaus was playing and he was contending. And we had a big party at our apartment park complex. Everybody was out, we had the TV outside. It was a big party. We watched him come from behind, and still gives me goosebumps to see this picture or even watch any video of it. And from then on, I was all about wanting to learn about more about the tournament, see the tournament, go see Augusta. And ever since I have, it's a magical place and a magical time. And it's unfortunate that it's not going to be played in April this year. Instead, they've scheduled it in the fall in November. Should be different, interesting. But the 1986 Masters is special to me because now when I think of April, I think of the Masters.